leave the rest of the game. My name is Johnny Moynihan. I noticed a couple of times, two or three, because we're getting to overload a bit. And the first one has got a bit of relevance to, because it's to do with hiking. Not hiking up your courses or whatnot, but hitting the road. It's written by an old friend of mine. I know Larry Roddy is a great man for the road or the path. And this is written by an old friend of mine who died recently, Galway Joe Dolan. And it's called Here's to the Hiking. And it's on a company, so it's handy. On the edge of the desert, so he sits with me, comrade. Where the parched land, the bleached sand, roll down to the sea. Joe's a great man for the Middle East, by the way, I'll have to explain. Where the vultures are soaring, and the scorpions are crawling, and the flies are all swarming neath the sun's scorching rays. I sat with these ramblers, archers, life's gamblers, and we talked of the land we had travelled and seen, of the hiking and the drinking, the loving and the singing, of the rains and the dust storms and the wind call and sing. Here's to the hiking, bad cess to all fighting. Here's to the women, may we all persevere. Here's to the rover who is just leaving Dover. And here's to the drinking, may we all find good cheer. Cursing all customs barriers, policemen and all harriers, and all those who find sport when they meet a free soul. While they all be contented to die unlamented, may they all be contented and cursed evermore. Conversing on good times and lamenting on bad, the times we'd been hungry while out on the road, or rejoicing a good fortune, we would go on a spree then. In some sunny city, we would let the wine flow. Here's to the hiking, bad cess to all fighting. Here's to the women, may we all persevere. Here's to the rover who is just leaving Dover. And here's to the drinking, may we all find good cheer.